Hello everyone, we are doing a Bums and Tums class today. If you don't have a foam roller, try to take a bar stool or a high chair. It's mostly for balance, and we are using the small ball as well, but just use what you have. It's a no jumping workout, mostly targeting the lower body. Let's get you warmed up. You can leave the ball for the moment. Take your foam roller and step touch. Two more. We do single, single, double. Single, single, double. Do it again. Let's do four more. Three more. Last two. And one. Good. We reach, extending the one leg and then the other, pulling in the navel. Try to relax your neck for eight. Seven, six, five, four, three more, good, two, and one. Turn your toes out, place the ball on your head, rotate, center, try to stabilize your hips. Try not to twist your hips as well. Four more. Upper body nice and tall. Well done. Two more. And one more. Now find your range of motion and pulse. For eight, seven, four, three, two, to the other side. As far as you can and pulse. Eight, seven, five, four, three, two, one. Back to center, to the side, and up. Activating oblique. Beautiful. Let's do eight more. Seven, six to go. Five, four, three more. Two. And one again, reach as far as you can and pop. Eight, seven, five, four, three, two, one. To the other side and hold, bending those knees. Eight, seven, five, four, three, two, one. Lift your right heel. Pulse, four, three, change. For four, and again, four, and change, four, we go for two, two, again two, into the same mark now with challenge clock, singles, eight, seven, six, work those inner thighs, four, three, two, and one. Place the roller down. Turn your toes a bit forward. And we squat and push. Try to get a flat lower back. Net gou die beat kry. No. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, on the last one, hold. If you see yourself from the side, you almost want to have a flat, lower, flat back. Lift your heels, alternating heels. Eight, seven, six, five, four, 3, 2, 1, now both, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, no door, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, stay there, around lower back, a flat back, around lower back, a flat back, one more time, and hold that stretch for 4, 3, 2, 1, and roll up. You can either just stay there or place it down, and we push. 12, 11, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now rotate your body. You can either stay here or all the way down and push again. 12, 11, looking good. 8, 7, for 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring that back leg in and listen lower the glutes. 12, 11, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And roll up. Again, you can either stay there or down. Ready, and first diagonally, pulse, the 12, L, T, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and rotation, and push again, for 12, 11, looking good girls, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, bring that back foot in and lift and lower the glutes. 12, 11, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it in and roll up. Keep your feet parallel, your toes in line with your heels. Standing tall, take a deep breath in. On the exhale, just round your back, put the roller down. You are allowed to bend your knees. Push the roller forward as far as you can. Lift your chin slightly forward. Feel that stretch going into your hamstrings. Bring it closer, relax. Take a deep breath in. And on your exhale, push it forward again, stretching those hamstrings, and pick it up. Put it on your left side, your right at home, take hold of your foot, and resist, and hold, and place your heel down, stretching into your hamstring and calf, and other side, take hold of your foot, and pull away, and hold, well done, put your heel down, pull, all right, bring your ball, our roller on our right side, placing forearm on, chest open, and we lift, lower, 8. Try to keep your feet parallel if you can. 5, 4, 3, 2. On the last one, stay and bend your standing leg a little and pulse. 16, 14, 12, 10, vaya muy, 8 more, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, toes down, overhead, and we lift, lower, 8, 7, 6, 5, yellow back, vaya muy, 3 more, 2, and 1, that hip and pulse 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You can either place the ball behind your knee or just hold it on top of your leg. We circle. 8, 7, nice and slow. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and reverse. 8, 7, 6, in connect like that. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And lift, last is 16, 15, 13, 12, 11, 10, net 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hello, boat. Swing that leg across, stretch it out, and we pulse, 12, 11, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good to do. And a side. Not too close to your roller. Forearm on. Chest open. And we lift. Lower. 8. 7. 6. Feel how you are resisting the roller. 4 more. 3. 2, and hold, 16, 14, 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, overhead, and we touch, 8, 7, 6, vaya muy, last 4, 3, 2, 1. Bend that standing leg. Open up your hip and pull. 60. Try to lift your knee as high as you can. 11, 10, 9, 8. 6 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Place it behind and we circle. 8, 7, 6 more, 5, 4, 3, last 2, good, and reverse, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, yellow fast weight. 16, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, only 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, good, good. Swing it across and stretch into that glute muscle. Now place the ball above your knees. Just find a spot with a roller where you have nice balance. Your feet not too close together, not too far apart. You want to feel that you have a nice squeeze on the ball. If you can, lift your heels and try to keep your toes and your heels together and we squeeze. 16. With every squeeze, pull that navel in as well. Let's do 8 more. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, take your right foot slightly forward and squeeze again. 16, 15, for 12, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's switch, and last, 16, 15, 14, 12, 11, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Just walk it out, kick it out. Go into your curtsy position, reaching your arm overhead. And pulse for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So we go curtsy, pull, curtsy, pull. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Last two. Now we go into curtsy side. Curtsy side. Toes straight up. Let's do 8, 7, 6. Try to keep your shoulders level. Last 4, 3, 2. Now we do the combo. Curtsy, pull, curtsy, side. 8. Make every move count. 7. Good. 6 more. Try to keep those hips straight forward. Last 5. Just no dog. 4 more. Hopefully you'll feel it in the standing position. Last 2. And 1. And stay. And lift. Try to keep your toes straight up. 16, 15, no claw, yellow. 12, 11, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And kick it out. Let's do the other side. Again, pelvis forward. And we pulse. So we go curtsy, pull. 8, 7, 6 to go. 5, 4, 3. Good, yellow, 2. Now curtsy side. 4, 8, 7 more. 6 to go. 5, 4. Awesome. If you can, point your toes. 2, 1. The combo. Curtsy, pull. Curtsy, side. Let's do 8 more. 7 to go. Boys, 6 more. Umper, umper, 5. Last 4. Nedri. Only 2. And 1. And stay. Toes straight up. But 16, 5, ooh, 13, 13. 11, 10, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2. Julle, vat gou 'n slukkie water. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2. Loop vir die beste, julle. Check 1, 2. Okay. Is it my fault, dog? That was my voice. Nee, ek weet nie, ek dink is iemand so. Ooh, julle, ek gaan die mic gou moet ruil, anders gaan ek nie. You can place the ball down for a moment. Place the ball down and just hold on to your foam roller for a moment. Hier kom ek. Place the ball down for a moment. Take your foam roller only. Jalala, we gaan on. Tap again. Single double. Let's have your bottom board. Four more. Three to go. Last two. And one more. All right. Place your right leg back. And just lunge. So we go in and out for eight. Seven more. Six, five, four, three. Oh, hello. Place your foot behind and just pause. 12, 11, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Change your legs into that lunge. And we go in, up, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And one leg only for 12, 11, 10, last 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, to bring the ball. Pick up your foam roller. Place the ball behind your right knee. And lift that knee up and we pull. Yeah, accord the rest. And we pull. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 more. 6, 4, 3, 2. Knees together. Out and in. Try to keep your shoulders level. Beautiful. 5, 4, 3, 2. Now lift it up as far as you can without leaning over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 more. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Leaning on, bring your knees together. Lift, touch, 8, touch, 7, 6, 5, 4. Julle ons het genoeg bloopers, ons wil nie nog. En hou hom, keep it lifted, a little bit more, and pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Remove it for a moment. And stretch into that hamstring. Now behind our left knee, your right knee at home. Upper body tall, and we lift it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, one. Knees together. Out. Touch. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. As high as you can. And we lift. One. Two. Three. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Well done. Leaning on the roller. Lift that knee up. And we touch. Lift. Eight. Lift. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And lift it up. A little bit more. And pulse. One. Two. Three. Four. Good. Eight more. Seven. Five. Four. Three. And squeeze. One, two, three, four. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Six, seven, eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Remove it and stretch it out. Now you place the roller down and you sit on it, placing the ball on your inner thigh and your hand on the floor. Flex your foot. If you feel a pain in your butt, it's a good sign. You are doing lymph drainage. Pull your navel in and we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. 16 more. Muy, 14. 12, 11, 10. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and point. 1, 2. Still thinking about your core as well. 16 more. 15, 14, 13, 12, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now we do 8 combo. Flex, point, 8, 7, 6, up and down, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's move all the way over to the other side. Ball on your inner thigh, flexing your foot, and we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 16, 15, good, 12, 11, last 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, and point, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 16 more, yellow, last 12, 10, met nog 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, and we flex and point, 8, 7, 6 to go, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, place the ball between your knees. You can either keep your hands at the back or you can hold onto your knee. Squeeze the ball. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 16, 15, 14, 18, up on knee, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Change your legs. And we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We are going to face that way so that you can see me a little bit in the mirror. Place the ball between your knees or just above your knees. Sit on the edge of your roller and then just roll down. And then move your buttocks forward so that your head is comfortable on the roller. Your hands are on the floor, but try not to touch your forearms. You want to keep your arms straight, but feel your shoulders relax over the edge of the roller. Feel your spine right in the middle of the roller. Find your neutral position. Take a deep breath in. On the exhale, tuck your pelvis and lift all the way up into your pelvic floor. And squeeze, release. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Muy, 3, 2. And squeeze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 12, 11, 10. Ambada. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And slowly come down. Move your feet a little bit away from the roller. Lift your head and try to come up. Let the almal gelijk storm. And roll down towards your shoulder blades. And if you can, come up again. Goed gedoen. And go back all the way, taking the ball with you. Place it on your right leg. Left hand behind your head. Keep your arms straight and chest lift. 4, 8, 7, 6. Keep your arms straight. Last. 4, 3, 2, and pulse. 12, 11, 10, 8, 7. Keep your chin from your chest. Last. 4, 3, 2, 1. Place the ball on the floor and go diagonally out. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5. Push the ball. 3 more, 2, and pulse. 12, 11, 10. Up and down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. Take a deep breath in and out. Place the ball on your left leg. Right hand behind your head. Elbow wide. Arm straight. And we lift up, down. 8, 7. Try to keep your pelvis very still. Last. 4, 3, 2, and hold. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Place the ball on the floor. And we are going to push it out diagonally. And we go. 8, 7. Looking good, everyone. 4, 3, 2, and hold. Last 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Relax. Put the ball back between your knees. Make sure that your head is comfortable. Lift your heels and try to bring your legs to tabletop. Knee up for me. Squeeze.
Release the ball. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We go down, down, lift, lift. 8 times. Nice and slow. Exhale up, inhale down. Last 5. Only 4. Net nog 3.
It's late in the evening.
Ek weet. It is late in the evening. And 1. Place your feet down. Tuck and curl into your pelvic curl again. Try to lift your heels and squeeze. 12, 11, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly down and relax. Place your elbows down next to you in line with your shoulders. Lift your hands up and put the back of your hand on the floor. Now move your arms a little bit up so that you feel the stretch in your rotator cuff muscle. And move your arms slowly down. And move them up again as far as you can and hold that stretch. Interlace your fingers behind your head. Last little bit for the abs. Normal chest lift and squeeze on the ball. Lift, lower. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold. Squeeze the ball. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release your right arm and reach towards your right heel. Reach and back. 8. Don't fall off. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Change your hands. And we reach for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, last 3, 2, and in. Relax your arms, extending to the ceiling, lift your head, and slowly come up, and up. Place the ball down. If you can, take the inside of your right foot for that nice dancer stretch and try to hold. To place your foot against the side of your knee and just try to find your balance. Beautiful. Other side, take the inside of your foot and stretch as far as you can. Hold that stretch, feeling it into your hip flexor as well. And place your foot against the side. Find your balance. And just relax there for a moment. Well done, place the rollers down. Just stretch into your arm. Turn your head. And other side. Place your hands on your legs, a nice flat back. A C curve. A flat back. A C curve. And rolling all the way up.
place your right foot over and just reach down, pulling onto your ankles or your calves, rolling up and other side, and pull and hold. Feet together, a last deep breath, and out. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you. Sorry for the mic.
I never knew love could be.
Thank you, Anay.
Silence in the heart.
Skies daarvoor, bietjie, kon nou niks daaraan doen nie. Lekker slaap hoor. Jy ook, tata.